These highly agile and fast military aircraft are designed for air-to-air combat against other aircraft. These jets are vital in establishing air superiority. A critical element in modern warfare is technology, and threats in the air evolve. So does the strategic importance of maintaining advanced and capable fighter jets to secure the skies and support ground and naval forces. The F-35 stands as the pinnacle of engineering and strategic prowess. Designed by Lockheed Martin as the centerpiece of our and allied air power. This family of multi-role stealth fighters combines advanced technology with versatile capabilities. The capabilities of each of the three F-35 variants are tailored for specific operational environments. The F-35A, designed for conventional takeoffs and landings, which is the Air Force standard. The F-35B, capable of short takeoffs and vertical landings, which meets the unique needs of the Marine Corps. And the F-35C, capable of short takeoffs and vertical landings. The Marine Corps and the F-35C, built for carrier operations, support naval aviation with larger wings and reinforced landing gear. Since its inception in 1942, the Lockheed Martin plant has been a pivotal place in the world of aviation. Throughout history, the facility has remained at the forefront of producing advanced aircraft, such as the F-35, with over 16,000 dedicated workforce and 16,000 highly skilled professionals. The plant has demonstrated outstanding productivity and managed to produce over 130 F-35 aircraft in a single year. This legacy of excellence underscores its enduring role as a key player in the evolution of air combat. The F-35 assembly process is a complex and detailed operation involving many steps and various parts that require precision and efficiency. Assembly operations often involve a large number of operations over a large area, often on the skin of the aircraft, which serves as an ideal canvas for projected work. This advanced instruction system displays the workflow directly onto the aircraft, providing operators with important visual cues that simplify their complex tasks and guide their work. After being manufactured, the F-35 airframe is put through a rigorous structural testing regime at the Buy Systems facility in Brough, UK, to evaluate its performance under real-life conditions and stress loads necessary to ensure its safety, strength, and durability. This testing regime is meant to simulate the full spectrum of operational, emphasizes that the airframe is shipped back to the United States for additional study and integration into the manufacturing after testing is finished in the United Kingdom. Line this transatlantic cycle of final assembly and production testing highlights the extensive logistical planning and global cooperation that are fundamental to the F-35 program. Aside from its sturdy framework, the F-35's electro-optical targeting system, or EOT, is a groundbreaking innovation that combines infrared search and track capabilities with forward-looking infrared capabilities into a single, well-integrated unit that is covertly installed inside the aircraft's superior situational awareness. Housed in a fuselage and shielded by a sapphire pane, the F-35's low radar signature and aerodynamic efficiency are preserved by this integration, which ensures that it is undetectable to hostile radar systems, which have already been installed in over 850 aircraft. Lockheed Martin's focus to cost reduction has resulted in an incredible 66% decrease in unit prices since THE system went into production. This feat not only validates EOT as the pinnacle of technological achievement, but it also enhances EOT's accessibility and sustainability for F-35 operators worldwide. After delving into the F-35's advanced manufacturing and testing stages, it's critical to acknowledge the vital role that logistics and maintenance play in maintaining such cutting-edge military assets. Their employees thus, what makes contemporary stealth aircraft, such as the F-35 Lightning, able to sneak past enemy defenses without being noticed? Everything revolves around stealth technology, which serves as the aircraft's superpower of invisibility. This is principally accomplished by use of two crucial tactics: forming the airplane and utilizing unique materials. Radar absorbent material is a crucial component in the stealth capabilities of modern aircraft. The design of stealth aircraft is carefully crafted to scatter radar waves. This involves creating angular surfaces and avoiding flat or round shapes that can reflect radar signals directly back to the source. The idea is to misdirect radar waves in various directions, making the aircraft harder to detect and track. Like the F-35, RAM reduces the aircraft's visibility on enemy radar systems by effectively absorbing radar signals instead of reflecting them. This material usually converts absorbed radar energy into heat that is subsequently dissipated, minimizing the aircraft's radar signature. RAM is expensive due to its complexity and high-tech nature. In addition to being costly to create and apply, advanced RAM coatings are comprised of conductive metals and polymers. Regular upkeep and exact application are also necessary to maintain the stealth coating, which raises operational expenses. Careful labor under precise circumstances is required for the stealth coating procedure to guarantee effectiveness and endurance. In order to maintain high performance and increase its stealth capability, the F-35 integrates these stealth features in a way that complements its overall aerodynamic design. The F-35 and other stealth aircraft can operate effectively in hostile environments thanks to the combination of advanced materials technology and strategic design, which gives them a crucial advantage in modern warfare.